for the first time, they actually still have food. In the final day of the NFL draft. Sorry, we're at Roosevelt Auditorium, so there's this fire truck going by. And I don't know where it's going. Wow, look at this. Look at this. Look at this, folks. Something going on. At any rate, as I was saying, the food. It looks great. And it's barely touched. Well, I guess the press people decided to go home or stay in the hotels because of the weather. Not me. My hotel's across the street.